come to join us for this evening. We have a lot of exciting performances for you, which is why we're in this bigger space, because you've noticed how many instrumentalists and singers we have at Fairview Middle School. This is a fantastic program. We are just going to remind you a couple of things. Please, please make sure that you are silencing your cell phones. The worst thing we can hear is the lovely cell phone jingle right in the middle of jingle bells and whatever's going on here. So please make sure cell phones are silenced. And enjoy the show. It's going to be great. My name is Mrs. Scott, and along with my colleagues, Mrs. Wilcox and Mrs. Westover, we're so glad to welcome you here this evening. I am the orchestra director at Fairview Middle School, and this is our second year of orchestra ever even being a thing in Fairview. Orchestra is a little different than band because we use a little bit different instruments. We have these instruments with strings on them, and they're pretty. Of course, when they first start making noise, they're not as pretty. But then with time and with practice, it grows. So I'd first like to start off with our sixth grade orchestra. These kids have been playing for about 4 months, and that's it. And you'll see, even from the last concert, those of you who were there, how far they have come. We're gonna play three songs for you today. The first one is called Ode to Joy by one of my favorite guys named Beethoven. Then we're gonna follow it by Canon in D by Paco Bell. And our final number for you is called First Christmas March, and it has five different Christmas songs in it, so if you can recognize even a couple of them. With Ode to Joy, though, we want to just kind of tell you, they're going to do something. They worked so hard on this song that they memorized it. And then we're going to play it two times. The second time, they did it so well, they can even play it with their eyes closed. Which makes it hard to watch me, but, you know, we're really working hard on listening. So, without further ado, we give you the sixth grade orchestra.
Thank you.
Hi again. We have to tune. It's a very important thing. If we were out of tune, it was not going to sound good. So, this is the 7th and 8th grade orchestra combined. They were the ones that started the program last year. So they're growing the program, and I'm really happy they're all here. So they're going to play 3 songs. We're going to start with a little Winter Wonderland, just bringing some winter wishes down upon us all. And then we're going to travel the world to a couple of different places. The first place we're going to is Japan, with a little Japanese folk song called Snow is Falling. In Japanese, you say it, Yuki. And it's just about a beautiful winter countryside. And then for our last piece, we're playing one called The Sleigh Song, which comes from Hungary. And you're going to see, like, for the last two pieces, we have our percussionists in the back. We have Ethan and Teddy helping us out, which is awesome. We actually recruited one of them to join the orchestra. He's going to be learning the cello starting in January, so. Yes, Teddy, right? He's going to learn the cello. It's awesome. Okay, anyway, so 3 songs for you, and enjoy the sounds of winter.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. This is the 7th grade choir and then the 8th grade choir. Most of our pieces are separated from each other, but there is one final song that we will do combined. Unfortunately, the flu has taken most of our baritone section. That is life. And so there may be some gaps in some of our songs, but we're gonna be flexible. Please be patient with us. We did have a real struggle with flu this week with some of our groups. We also had flu hit some of our soloists. So in your program, there is one slight change. In the Grinch solo, one of the solos will be performed by Genevieve Bob.
Don't say, I see, don't say, tattoo, don't say, tattoo, don't say, I see, don't say. I tonight for the final portion of our concert. We are going to feature our band on stage. It's our sixth grade band. The last time they played in October, they could only play a couple lines of the book at the time. But they are going to play Jingle Bells, My Gradle, and Hard Rock Blues for you tonight. radio here. The first one is Fiesta on the Housetop. It's obviously up on the housetop with a little Latin to it. And then a whole lot of Christmas in a minute and a half. So sometimes the carols are at the same time. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Some of the transitions are going to be a little odd, but if you just watch Mrs. Westover right up here,